Well, Everett Engineering is a do-anything company. We built a haul-out system for a barge outfit in Alaska. We repair a lot of things, railroad parts and railroad bridge parts. And we've got the scope meter 123, the 867B, two 54-2s. We've got the 233. I had a 77 that was repairing one of our bridge cranes and happened to drop the meter 60 feet. But that's a 60-foot drop on the concrete, and it still worked. So it's a very rugged meter. I see that in all of the meters that you guys produce. They take the weather and the rain and the grinding dust in, and they continue to work. And it has to perform, and it has to perform every day, day in, day out, when you need it, and it has to be reliable. I do trust Fluke meters with my life almost every day. My name is Paul Vasaki. I'm the QC manager for Everett Engineering, and I'm a Fluke customer.